Never fails, that's for certain. The worst of men.